All right, round three. Here we go.
That new sweet tech thing.
Yeah, just playing random dual color lands in mono black.
Move to combat.
19. Oh, why would I want a third land? Your turn. Now it's the exact opposite of last game.
I'm sorry.
I think three draw strips I could get there. But...
Redained. Found it. Four, five, six, seven, eight.
Literally can't draw lands. After I do nothing but lands, it's wonderful.
That was good.
I will play first.
Good morning.
This is getting reduced by one. So it's two plus one for Thalia, and then she's a human.
Okay.
So.
What does the human part have to do with it?
It's the cleave
removes
the human clause. So since she's a human, I can cast it for its normal two.
Okay.
But I have to pay more for that.
Yeah.
So three damage to target creature, you can have life.
And you're hitting Thalia.
So that, sorry, that'll put me at 19.
Move to combat. Mm-hmm.
16.
Yeah.
Non-creature spells. Too much.
Move to combat. Small.
Oops.
2, 4, 5. 14. Yeah.
For 3. No. I think 2 is enough, but 3.
Yeah.
I gain 5.
Yeah.
Yep. I'll just drop every cup. Yep.
It's alright. As long as they're land drops.
Yeah. I think cleave is such a wonky mechanic, the way they've decided to word it on the card.
It is weird.
Yeah, it worked out right.
That cleave card you play has had like the most accessible cleave boss, though.
Yeah. Life gain seems relevant here. So.
Yeah, I feel that. Well, the fact that it's only one more mana, too, Absent Thalia is really good, because like a lot of other ones are outrageous.
Guess I'll try it.
Good.
Stealing curtains.
Does that do?
0/4 defender.
Sure.
3, transform it as a sorcery. When it transforms, it's a 3/4 with menace, and then I look at your hand, and I may choose for you to discard a card. If you do, you draw a card.
Okay. Sounds good. Draw. Oh, yeah. Faster. Pass. Spellbinder. Oh, got all the good stuff. Except for the stuff that you need.
Right. Yeah, no lands again. We'll see if my third draw step finds land.
Freeze that by chain.
Tax counter.
Yeah. Move to combat.
Yep.
Swing for 3.
Take
one. Yeah. Okay.
Archer. Stupid. It's either all lands or no lands, right?
I mean, that's how it works, for sure. Pretty sure I just here and move to combat. So, yeah.
Take 8.
Yeah.
Your turn.
Sharpen.
Yeah. I think that's game.
It's one short, I think.
Okay.
So
so four, I can block three of it.
5, 6, 7, and 8, 9.
Yeah, so we got 4 and 2, right?
4 and 2, so 6, yeah. So
yeah, so I go to 5.
Yeah.
Don't rip a land. Seriously. I don't understand how my luck is like that. I drew 14 lands in the last round, and then I get stuck on 2 twice in a row this round. Or not in a row, but 2 games. It's insane. Insane. And I had, like my hand is, like, stacked.
The removal is stacked, but Thalia destroys all that. Even if you rip a land, like,
you're that's true, turned down. Like, yep. I mean, I could have ripped the Blood Chiefs. There's a land.
Yeah.
But again, like, Ray would have worked there.
Yeah.
But, man, that's crazy.